Did you know that the Appalachian Mountain Club is in the timber business? As part of the Maine Woods Initiative, AMC is committed to sustainable forestry in the 37,000-acre property known as the Katahdin Ironworks.
When AMC first came into this community, I think there was a healthy amount of skepticism. You know, who is the Appalachian Mountain Club, this conservation organization? What are their plans for this land? I think people assumed that we weren't going to be doing any timber harvesting. And then when we talked about how we were planning for the long term, 50, 100 years out, and we were planning for long-term sustainable timber, that got people thinking differently about us.
AMC has an objective that really tries to encompass all of the attributes and the resources in the forest, not only for its scenic beauty, for hiking and backpacking, canoeing, but for the wildlife, for water quality, and sustained yield forestry, which supports the local community.
AMC hired Huber Timber Resources of Old Town, Maine, to help create a long-term forest management plan that maintains a sustainable timber harvest while encouraging a healthier, more diverse woods. The present strategy is to salvage diseased beech.
Beech has been infected by a disease called the beech nectaria scale disease complex. It begins with a scale insect that makes injuries in the bark and then introduces the nectaria canker. And what it does is it gives the beech tree a bad case of acne and slows down its growth, eventually killing the tree, but it takes decades for that to happen. And the forest is kind of in a holding pattern. So the objective here is to harvest as many of those trees as we can and remove them from the forest, opening up the forest stand and allowing opportunities for more valuable and healthier species like yellow birch, sugar maple, white ash, spruce, and pine.
Local logging crews are hired from Northeast Forest Products to harvest the trees. They use specialized equipment with unusual names like grapple skidder and feller buncher.
The feller buncher is actually the machine that has a huge saw on the front, which will saw the tree off at the butt. Hence the name feller buncher. It fells the tree and then bunches it. The grapple skidders, a skidder with a grapple on the back, looks like a big claw, will pull the wood out to the landing. And the delimmer will take the tree, delimb all the limbs off of it, and sort that wood into the different species, different grades, from your pulpwood to your high grades. And then the trucks will come in to haul the wood actually to the mill, and there'll be a loader crane there which will actually pull the wood out of the pile, put it on the truck in the different sorts.
All the wood goes to local mills, either to sawmills for lumber or for pulp to make paper. So all of that money is staying not only within the state, but within this region. And that's what we hope to do in the long term. And ideally, 50 years out, we're going to have big trees here and the type of trees that really do have a lot of value.
It's a holistic approach to forest management. We did not harvest every single beech tree on this site, but boy, we didn't leave many of them behind. And that was the objective here, while at the same time protecting natural regeneration, leaving the nice legacy trees that we did, protecting the soil and water and wildlife habitat. It's a lot more complicated than just cutting the tree down and taking it to the mill.